My name is Jade Kindar-Martin. I'm 47 years old, and I'm a high wire walker. It's 100 feet long, 25 feet high. If I slip, I'm gonna go straight down. It's scary, but high wire walking, it's in my soul.
Well, welcome on the show. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Jade Kindar-Martin, and I grew up in Vermont.
And what are you doing here today?
Tonight, I will be walking on a 5/8 inch cable. It's 25 feet in the air.
Wow.
No airbags, no crash mats.
There's nothing underneath for safety.
That's right.
No tethers. You're using nothing.
It's just me up there. Just me, my balance pole, and my skill.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Here he goes. Oh, look, they're giving him a hug. That's that hug, boy, right before all the danger happens.
To stop in a stationary on a bicycle, let alone on a wire. Yeah!
To the main stage and find out what the judges thought.
Jade, I have to say, that was one of the most intense and inspiring acts I've seen here. The fact that you let your actions just be that crazy, that it didn't need to be oversold, I thought that was just absolutely impressive.
Thank you, I really appreciate that.
If you were to do one wrong move, it would be a show we wouldn't want to see, right? Or an ending we wouldn't want to see. So it was incredible.
What you did is probably one of the most dangerous acts we've seen throughout the whole season. And I would love to be able to give you your first yes.
It's a yes.
Well, it's definitely a yes.
Thank you very much.